have you ever felt?
Are you listening? Damn. Welcome back, everybody. Farming Simulator 17, Chinovka, here at Mr. Blue Farms. I know it's the wrong intro, but gotta subscribe the channel, you know. I am working on the pencil cut, trying to get this as square as I can get it. Diggum tractor started messing up on me. Yeah, folks, hire a worker to try to keep it straight, and then he wants to turn instead of just quit. So I'm like, what the heck? Well, anyway, let's go to big map here. From 6, 12, 16, 21, 26 to where I'm at right now is done on this side right here. See that little round dot? It's done all the way down to here. So I got basically from here to end of 29. Let's see here. Hop in here. Go to our growth. It's not all the way maxed out, folks, but we're going to go ahead and start cutting. Because our soybeans are ready. I'm going to go ahead and hire Boo. I don't know how she's going to make out on that line there. Okay, that's what I thought. There we go. Alright, good. Get Jason over here. I think I start him too far back is what it is. Alright, there he goes on that. Soybeans and wheat, folks, is what we got left. Got a weeder. Let's pull up this. I don't want to pull up too much. I'll be in Boo's way, so I'm just going to hop over. We got to get this out of the way, folks. So I'm going to take a big old wide turn. Get out of here in the field. So be out of the way. Actually, this guy go down here to Jason. Because that little trailer there is going to hold that field, hopefully. But we're going to park this one right here out of the way. Y'all can see how straight it is down through here. Nice and straight. Alright, good turn around there. Alright, let's get back to our tractor. Let's get back to this headache. So far, so good. I've been trying to keep it straight with just me driving. Anyway, you stare at this too long, folks, you get very, very sleepy. Uh-oh. As long as it goes that way, I'm fine. You got to back up. Be done. But if it comes over towards this other side, that's where the headache starts in. Have to re-plow. So every once in a while you see I'm veering towards that way. That's what I want. Might see me cut my wheels. Oh, not too much that down. Okay. Skip me there for a second. Trying to hurry and get this done. I ain't got too much further to go. The other side won't be too bad. We might just have to plow a strip here and there. Trying to watch the front and back, folks. So. Which, that's good. That's good. I just don't want to come over this way. Sometimes that happens a lot. Almost to the end. No mistakes now, please. Oh. Right. You know what? Heck with it. I think it ain't gonna matter anyway. Let's see here. Let's raise that up. We gotta do this plow back down to this end. Folks, how y'all been doing? Y'all been doing all right today. I'm put that roller back up. Put the roller back up. Okay. Got you do that. Oh no. Hey, gonna get it right here, Matt. All right. Now, how y'all been doing? Y'all been doing all right? I'm just peachy myself. Thank you for asking. Thank y'all for supporting me. Thank y'all for viewing my videos. Thank you, thank you, thank you. And return, you can thank me for hitting that like button, folks. Just go ahead and hit that like button right now. That way we won't forget later. You know, this is the episode 26, Thursday the 22nd. Folks, Santa Claus is going to be here in like just a couple of days. Let's see what we can do. Today's Thursday the 22nd, so Friday's 23rd, before 25th. It'll be Sunday, right? I think so. Alright, folks, let's see here. Go ahead and get this weeder in place. Get him ready. Not gonna starve him yet. You know what? I gotta slow down time. I thought something was getting dark. I forgot to slow down time. I'm not gonna watch him right yet. I mean, hire him right quite yet. We gotta go over here and dump Jason real quick. Wonder which one. That ain't Jason. Jason's still rocking and rolling. That's good. So we're going to go ahead and dump him each time he comes down. That way we'll know he'll stay going. Did I get in his way? Yeah, he's like, come on. Come on out to the end, Jason. There we go. That should hold him up. Let's get this up, Trevor. There we go. Perfect. Let's see, I'm going to ease on up this a little bit because we're going to take Boo. One thing we can... got him blocked. Okay. Doing like that. Okay. We're gonna go ahead and work on Boo here, getting her out to the end. And then we're gonna do this end here so I can plow. Alright. Yeah, I hate working in the dark, folks, but we gotta get the crops out. Sorry about that, folks. That Coke was delicious. Yes, that was a Coca-Cola. No, I'm not being sponsored to say that. I just ain't drunk one in a long time. Alright, it's been totally 5 minutes since I drunk one. No, I'm just kidding, folks. No, I'm just kidding. I ain't that bad. I think I had one this morning for breakfast. That's right. I've been cutting down that much, folks. Trying to get them cut out. All right, folks, that green line is part of 29. So we are doing pretty good. We almost got pencil cut done. And I know, that's music to our ears, right? Let's see. Right over here to our plow. Okay, everything should be good to go. Drop down. Set our cruise. Turn our lights back on. Both combines are working. Let's see here. Jason's on the other end, so we still got a little bit of time, folks. And also, yeah, see this, I'm gonna go ahead and show y'all this real quick. I might need to go ahead and get on it, but this right here is square all the way down that way. It's done up to here. What I need to do is get back lined up, and I ain't gonna do it right now. Line up, come down through here, straight path all the way down, all the way to the end down there. And then that's gonna be the pencil cut. This side over here is gonna be like a eraser something. Yeah. Something like that, folks. Alright, I don't know about this side. We'll do it in a minute. I don't even know if this field needs to be plowed. I ain't gonna check that. All I know is we need to get these beans cut. And get some of them sold, because we need to pay back the bank. Big time. Ah. Guess that's one way to do it. Higher work. Okay. Gotta check our map. See what's what. 12 needs to be plowed. We need, look like 29 is going to be okay. So that's good. I guess let's go down here. I'm going to hack this in down here so it'll be square. Yeah, this is the only part we like left on this side. Just going to kind of reset that. I want that roller down. Kind of do it like that. I know it's kind of fast. Moving a little fast there, but. And zoom in so I can see. I hate it when it's like that. There we go. That should do it now. There we go, folks. That's a straight edge right there. Okay, good. Dang, he's full already. I mean, she is. Alright, I don't think I'm going to do any over here. Looks like it's pretty good. We're going to keep a little distance there. We'll have to wait till everything's done, really. Get that, but we're going to do this right here. we're going to do this, but we're going to check on the combines first. Since one of them's got a full grain tank. Dang, we missed Jason. Alright, where's our other tractor? There we go. Went across pretty good sized field, folks. Where, you know, especially got wheat stuff on it. Ah, come on, get your pipe out. And we got our warrior tractor. That's the best tractor we got. Well, it's not the best, but I like it. I love it. I want some more of it. Yeah. Check it out. Big old good monitor there. Sky or sunroof or whatever. Yeah. Can't beat that. Oh, oh. I gotta move that tractor. It's gonna be in the way if I don't. Alright. Park it right there. Let's go ahead and get this. I know we're probably gonna have to be getting Jason unloaded real quick, but I want to try to get this done. Sync up. Messing up already. Yep. Messing up already. Let's see here. I'm just going to. Already at it. Let me delete this real quick, and then it'll look good. There we go. And here we go. Gotta go. Whoa! Wrong one going. Wrong one going. I'll go ahead and start you, though. I gotta go over here, get this tractor. Well, folks, why I ain't started cultivating and stuff yet, because I'm trying to get everything situated here with the thrashing. I'm getting the weeding across before we do anything. Get the pencil cut done. And then that way we'll be back to normal for a while. Because that field, I don't think we need by... Oh. There we go. Yeah. There we go. I really don't think we need to buy anything, any other field right now. We got a lot of ground. We need to get a bigger combine, get the oven replaced for one. And definitely help. Or just get another combine, have three of them. Yeah, first charger's almost full. Yeah, first charger's full. Working on the second one. Well, no, I ain't gonna leave him here. I'm gonna wait till he gets empty. Scoot over. That way. In case Jonathan can't see or something, he won't run over to the combine and be blocked by the grain buggies. Alright, oh, who's gonna be needing a... Let's see here. Let's go ahead and do this again now. This time I'm gonna start right there. Whoa. Uh-oh. Raise up. Oh, back up. Yeah, I got over. Good okay. I know what needs to solve that problem. Dokie, said to the pokey wokey, put the roller down way back here, and I'll veer over a little. I want to hire a worker, see if I can help. I don't know, it did help till you turn. Come on now. My button's mixed up here. Yeah, that might just take a little bit of time. Well, at least the combine's over. That's good. Oh, crap. All the way down, too. Yeah. I don't know if I can keep a straight plow. I figured I might try plowing it. If not, I'm going to have to erase it. Can't get a good plow in. There we go. Yep. There we go. Ah, messed up right there. Ah, folks. I can do this. I know I can. Yeah, and I messed back up right there. Let me see here. Got all that back here good. All this good's up right here. Okay, this is getting nerve-wracking. I'm probably going to do this off-screen. And y'all might hear me say a few things I'm not supposed to be saying, alright? Tell you what. This is how bad I think about it. I'm going to redo the whole thing. Combine's down there full. I didn't even see it. There you go. Yeah, uh-huh. Look, Jason's still going pretty good. I don't know where we're going to really store this stuff at. I guess all that's got to go to silo for now. But we got to buy a thing for the pigs. Some kind of shelter for a silo shelter or something for the crops. Folks, I don't know who's going to get done with this or not. Let's see. Go ahead and catch Jason. We're almost $2,000 minus, not counting the bank loan. But we got a good break on this soybeans. That'll help us out quite a bit. Come on, get over. Go, Mr. Blue. Oh, crap. I hate to blind them, but I had to turn my lights on. One thing, folks, if you're, like, sitting in a truck or a car or anything or a tractor, and you got somebody, say, like, me and my buddy's going fishing, right? We're going to the boat ramp, it's dark, or say we come in from fishing and it's dark. I'm sitting in my truck, got my headlights on. He's fixing to have to back down the boat ramp. You know what the courteous thing is to do? Turn your lights off, folks, so he can see. Yeah, especially if you're in front of him and he's trying to back. Those lights blind them badly. So you can turn those headlights off. That'll help out real good for them. But they're doing good on this end down here. Heifer's block, probably either weeder or combine with the grain cart. Up. I knew it. I should have moved it. Can't remember what this one holds. But we're almost done, folks. We are almost done. Go ahead and top this guy off at the end, or get Boo emptied out, well, I should say. Good. Alright. Guess we can try this again. I don't know what the problem is. I've been doing it this fine. The tractor's been working pretty good, I guess because it's getting dark. I really don't know. Where's the other weeder at? Right here. We need to get him going. Jonathan, let's go weeding, okay? I'm going to do a little bit here because of the plow and stuff. Alright, now I can hire you. And you should be good to go, except for that spot there. But I'll be right here trying to watch. Let the front back down. I'm just going to scoot over just a little. Ah! Not again. Not again. Come on, man. A little bit better in reverse. Alright, I'm going to back up and see how straight that is. I think the only problem is right there. Yeah. I'm going to switch over to my plow. Oh no! Oh man! Now, great field. Oh, man. This is not my night, folks. Come on. Okay, that should do it. Folks, I usually hit A twice at the unattaches and reattaches the plow. Yeah. Let's see here. Switch back to the front. Let the roller down. Do this crap again. Go back to town. Alright. Roller raise. Back up. Looks good except for my ruts. Going up some. Yeah, it looks good. All the way up to here. Oh. Combine City again. Check on Jason. I want to keep him going, so I'm going to go ahead and unload him. We're going to try to get this big cut done, so we need her to get Blue done with that corner. Get her over here. So we can rock and roll. Trying to get my cruise set back down. Should do it. Looks like I have the second trailer full just any moment. Alright, time to go to the back one. Cover the front one. Alright, folks, we're going to have to start dumping the beans somewhere else. Yep, that's right, folks. We're almost full. Well, he's done anyway, so I'm gonna go on out and about here. He should make a round and be up here. So I'm gonna park him about right here. Yep. Boo sitting on the end. Now, hire her back and this guy don't like but a little bit. I know it's probably not going to hold it, so I probably need to go dump. Try to catch one more load before I go. Folks, last episode I think I mentioned something about having some bad news for y'all. Oh, I'm full. It's good news and it's bad news. Kind of saying everybody needs a break from something. I've been pushing out a video every day for GoCrest. And I've been pushing out a video for this, you know, this in here, Sanofka, 5 days a week. Monday through Friday, I've been pushing out an episode for it. Some of them have been kind of long at first, you know, I've been slacking off some. I just don't want to get burned out, folks. What am I doing? That in there. There we go. Try to get that beacon on. Like I said, I'm not burned out yet. Yeah, I'm going to need a rest here pretty soon, so tomorrow's episode will be probably our last one for a little bit, till the first of the year. I'm not going to quit making them. don't get scared or anything, or, you know, leave because you think I'm going to quit making them. I'm not going to quit making them. But I'm going to stop on Sanofkas until the first of the year, and then I'll start making them again. Probably around the 5th of January. And if I don't get sidetracked, I will tell you the rest of it. Reason four, you know, Christmas is a couple days. That's one reason. And the second reason, my birthday is January the 2nd. So, got some plans going on. I'm probably going to do a couple more episodes of Teleton 17. But, Shinofka, after tomorrow episode, I am going to lay off it till first of the year. I'm sorry, folks, if it's an inconvenience for y'all. But I will have some Tillington videos replacing Shinofka. I got a couple of them made. Woohoo! So yeah, I hate to do that to y'all folks, because I know y'all love it, but gotta have a rest. And Tillotons, let's turn around like that, I need to catch him. Go ahead and turn him around, or her around, sorry, Blue. I didn't keep calling you him, there's a habit. Is that it? Yeah, that's it. I'll let him make another round. That's a long wait, folks. I'll probably just wait and do that off screen. That's a long ways. Having said that, though, all this has been weeded. And we got one spot up here, one field. I think it was number 12. And we got several demands there, don't we? Let's check our map real quick. Did I miss something? $3.79 for corn. And wood chips. Okay. I ain't got wood chips. I ain't planning on doing wood chips. That reminds me, yo, I got to go sell that wood chipper. I wanted to block by object. That was bigger. I was in the map. I think it's this one right here. We need to plow. Let's see here. Yeah, number 12 needs to be plowed. Okay. So we're going to go ahead and get him started plowing. Hopefully he'll do it with a rubber on front. Never done it with a rubber on front. Not that way, anyway. We need to get Jason dumped. We need to go check on Boo first, so let's jump on over. Yeah, she's done. She is done. Pipe out. Jump in the warrior. They don't say warrior, though. What am I? Alright. He's going that way. I need to catch him. Where's he at? Where's he at? Right there. And it looked like Jason was getting full too. Damn. I know he ain't gonna turn around on his own. Nope. Okay, that's what I was thinking. Get these lights off. Drop this down. I don't know. So hard to see. But I don't think. No, see it right there, folks. You can see it good right there. Just got to make a round right here. Then we can put him back down because I don't want to forget about it. Try to get all of it the same. Yeah. Yeah, we're gonna get that little strip right there through all the way through down there, and probably make it twice wide of the roller, maybe three times. Oh, great! He's got a full grain tank. All right, hang on, Jason. Be right there. All right, got that done. We got a final mark. Right there it is. But I sure can't see it with lights on. So why do that? Alright. See. We'll move these guys out of the way. Jason's right down there. So I'm boogie down there real quick, get him, and then we'll move Boo across the road and start on that end, I guess. And then the warrior tractor will take care of Boo, and Jason will get these four buggies here. Come on, pipe out. Should be right under it, yeah. Alright, let him finish dumping. Let's see, pipe in. Gotta back up, because Jonathan ain't giving Boo no slack. Look there. Almost done with that, so. Let's see, let's just start right here and see what they do. Start. Uh-oh. Got one, three, three, four, five. Do it that way. Okay, I'm just going to have to stop him right there so we can hire Boo. Got that many workers going. Wow. We're minus 4,000 too, folks. Good Lord. Let's see here. Come on. And our mark's right there. Hope y'all can see it. I barely can see it. Dang, we're going to have one little corner there. All right. I'm going to drive across the road here. Try not to get hit. I got my lights on. All right, let's take a look at our map real quick. Folks, all this is done except for up here. He's almost done. All we got is this right here, 25 and 28 pretty much. Yep. Let's see. don't know why I do that. Fruit types. Growth. Everything harvest. Set for 25 and 28, folks. Slicker beans. Oh, man. All our bean prices are down. I want something like in the thousand, folks. Grain tank's almost full. So, yeah. Alright, we might have a pallet too to sell. We need to get some pigs. We'll probably wait till next episode on that, folks. We gotta run and dump this real quick. Get these lights on. I like it, it's got lights at the back here. Let's see. We're about 45 minutes in, maybe 46, 47 minutes. We're going to run until we get this done, since we got that news. And once again, I want to apologize, folks, but I just think it would be for the better. Still going to do Goldcrest Valley every day for y'all, but see if I stop on Shinovka and Chilliton 17, I have time to do a couple of Goldcrests in advance. So that way all I have to do is just post them, go live. And, you know, because they're like these here, Shinovka. I don't know if I need to tell this or not, but, you know, I want to be honest with y'all, let y'all know what I'm doing. This is a Sunday night to me. That's right, folks. It's the 18th, I think. I'm going to get blocked there for a second. Got my phone. No, well, yeah, it would have been the 18th. Showing the 19th, but it's 2 o'clock in the morning on the 19th, so. Yeah, folks. All right, just sit here for a second. Gonna cycle around. He's almost done with that, so that'd be good. We'll probably put him on the cultivator. Yeah, that's what we got there. It's 400 horsepower, folks. What it takes to pull that. Did not know that at the time, so let's go to our tractors. It's always on that end. And we're looking for 400 horsepower. It's going to be him. 336, going thing close. So we'll probably go put duals on him. And put this guy on the planter, and then probably have the Puma on the other planter. Think about planting some sunflowers and corn this time, but corn's going to be a regular harvest. And yeah, so I don't know how far that's going to go. Let's see, how many of these we got? 0 and 1. Okay. Yeah, he's almost done. Yikes. Gotta hurry up and get the harvest out here. Come on, Jason, make it on down. Make it on down. Come on around. This guy gets full. We'll probably just park him under the shed and use the yellow one to actually finish up the harvest. I'm going to be a little bit running for him, but There we go. Just don't get over too far. Yeah, we got about 10, 11 minutes left. So, yeah. We might be hour and a half episode, maybe. Ah! Oh, he's done. Is that done or that? Okay. He wasn't done. Had to stop him, didn't I? Won't take but a second, so. There. Eastwell, I'm gonna have to stop the weeder, looks like. Probably the plow. Or subshore, I should say. Okay, I'm gonna park this guy about right here. That should give whatever who that is driving that like around or so. Yeah, not too bad. I'm gonna let him back on up, boo. There you go. We'll get that piece on the next round. She needs to be dumped, so. Figure time the other trailers get full and we fill a silo up. This should be pretty close having everything topped off. Trailers and stuff. Okay. There we go. Got our crew set, got our lights on. Oh, missing on the end up here, so. Folks, pretty much on the next episode, we're going to be doing the planting and the cultivating and the planting on it, and probably some other stuff. We need to take that wood chipper back. Ain't no sense of just sitting there drawing maintenance charges. All it's doing is getting rusted over. So, yeah. Come on. There you go. Take you right down here. We're going to get these little pieces you missed. Okay. I'll be but just a little bit and I'll be in the roads where they won't leave none. I think if she was working the other way it'd be completely out. Let's see. Well, fans looking good. Ah, don't start right there. Get this weeder in place. We need to check on the other weeder real quick. Alright, he is done. Take care of him in a second. Alright, this guy's. Go check on Jason real quick. Trying to get this right here topped off so we can just put him in the shed. Leave him full. And yeah, just work on that stuff. Alright, pop out, mister. Guess I better turn my lights on so I can see. I think that trailer is full. Yep, that trailer's full. Oh. that had to stop them. See if I can get straightened up a little bit. Don't want them to stop because that means too much setting time. Done. Yeah, he's done. So about 10,000 left and this trailer would be full. Block the weeder just in case. Go over here and get this piece. We can start this weeder up. This guy here, I don't know what he's doing. He's getting all out of whack and everything else. Let's get him over here and reset him. Alright, Jonathan, get you going. May have to stop it, Betsy. She's getting real close. Yeah, I'm just thinking a little bit, folks. Got about 3 minutes from being high, so we're definitely going to have some overtime on this one, but it'll be all right. Need to get the subsoil tractor and stuff back over to the shop. I think it's when I said we won't put a planter on. We're just gonna do this real quick. Hired. Good, perfect time to catch her. Get her going back straight. That way it ain't no little triangle pieces down through here. Jason doing good for right now. So, yeah, let's get this tractor going. Yeah, we're right here at the road. Yeah, let me look at the map real quick, make sure. Yeah, it looks like everything. Okay. I like it, Stretch. You got the twin rotating lights. Alrighty. We are getting on across, folks. Pushing that late hours. I hope it ain't too dark on y'all's screen. I'm trying to lighten it up a little bit just to make sure. Alright. Planter might be in the way washing. See what we can do real fast. Some of y'all get me for not washing, so here we go, folks. We are washing the Optum. Oh, I just got a tweet. Yeah, a tweet or email. God, this rotor's filthy. I don't think I've washed a rotor since I had it. I need to trade this one in and get the other one, try it. There's one that's just a little bit, I think it's cheaper too, I'm not for sure. Look how dirty that plow is. Oh my god. Yes, I know, I'm stretching the hose out too far. That's what he said. What? Yeah, hose can't stretch very far, so. Yeah, I think the tractor's down. Let's change this plow. I ain't gonna try to pronounce that. MPA. Okay, that's done. Let's see. Planer's all good and clean, ready to go. Alright. Let me go check on our guys real quick, guys and girls. Let's see here. I'm gonna drop the roller right here. Oh, did but block. Oh, okay. Hope God don't mess her up. Go take off. Okay, good to go. Let's go ahead and catch Jason while we're here. Should have finished this trailer's off. Throw some light on the subject here. Ease on up. Cruise. Oh, don't get too close. Don't get too close. Oof. It's hard to judge that very last one, folks. It's so far back. Oh, don't stop, Jason. Don't stop. Please don't stop. Come on. Another 1,000 more. And we're full, folks. All on the tarp. We're going to go put this baby on the shed. And, yeah. Can't store it like that too long, though. I'm going to sit down there and draw moisture and rot. We don't want that. Okay, I'm going to put them in this one right here. Oop, too far. Back up a little bit. Okay. Caught you missing that strip. Alright, move this one out of the way. So far, so good on that. We just gotta keep an eye on them. Go check out this other end and see what it looks like. Grab me a bottle of water here real quick. I missed one of the skip right there, so that ain't too bad. Going to bounce around here a little bit. I think we got time to undo this guy. We'll go through here. Whoa. We're going to go right up in here. Take out a few poles while we're going. Okay. See where we're at. Okay, perfect timing, perfect timing. Come in here. Get this little bit here. They could cut off the ends, that would stop that. Well, I left one myself there. Alright, Diane's done. I would have to be in the way. Okay. I'm gonna just hold up a little bit there. Gotta go catch Boo, get her unloaded, and then catch Jason and catch a other weeder. It's getting mighty close. Sure don't want it to run over. Alright. Look at that, like a boss. That water's good and cold. Speaking of water, the other day, I think it was our big haze, what we'll call it, had a sale on water. Real cheap, too. Man, my mom bought about 8 cases of that stuff. And it's a Nestle water. And we had to take all 8 cases back, folks. That stuff was so bad. You know, water's supposed to have a pretty good lifespan on it. But that there, it just, I don't know. I don't know if it's set out in the sun or in a hot pickup truck, or not pickup truck, a hot semi or something, but it was just, all 8 of them just tasted bad. I mean bad, bad. This bottle here is good. It's, the other kind is just, it had a bad taste to it, like the bottles got hot or something in the sun, and some of that plastic came off. I don't know, but it just, what are you doing, Jason? Am I getting too close? Alright, somebody's blocked. Who's blocked? Still going good. Gotta fix the end. Okie dokie. I don't see nobody blocked. Let's see. I'll let them get this a little bit further. Let's go check his silo, see how much we can hold. Alright, so that'd be about 17,000. If I'm not mistaken, we got 6,000. Let's go dump this, see how much our silo is going to be full. And, yeah. May have put some of this on the ground. I really don't want to, but prices are down. Can't sell right now. Wow, wedge payment came out. Hey, it's 2200 hours, which means it's 10 o'clock at night. Wish it was 10 o'clock at night. Still almost 2:30. Oh, no more capacity, folks. It's at 100,000. Wow. No use going back out there. We might as well just go ahead and dump these right up in here. Turn my cruise way down about maybe 4 mph. But we got a thing there, so I'm going to start here and then unload here. Alright, that wasn't too bad. Wasn't too bad. Alright, let's go check on that weeder. Weeder eater. Make sure she ain't, he or she ain't getting too close to Jason. Let's see, who is that? That would be Betsy. Ah, she's still got a pretty good distance. Speaking of Jason, let's go down here and see what he likes. He ain't too full, but we'll go ahead and unload him and go get Boo unloaded. We'll be good for a little bit then. Oh. There we go, 6 mile there. Yeah, we don't like too much more. About 10 minutes after the hour. Well, it's still doing pretty good, not too bad out. Hour to hour and a half is not bad on a computer and stuff. But I'll never do a 4 hour again, because that was a nightmare. You know, the Elgato renders it, but it renders it as a raw file. Ah. I guess you're trying to say you're done. Yeah, let's go ahead and try to catch Boo. Caught her. Caught her red-handed. Alright, so we can get our weeder started on that side now. Gotta catch her at the far end. Jason should do okay. That thing getting on out there, ain't he? Alright, go ahead and start this one up. This end's good, good. That's what I like to see. Okay. Almost there, folks. Almost there. Take this down to this far end and just let catch Boo on this end. About right in there. Alright, now I'm gonna put this one on the good planter. Well, both planters good. This is gonna run this planter. And let's go ahead and give it a rinse. Wait, I already rinsed this one, didn't I? Oops, my bad. Alright, we just gotta get that other tractor. Folks, it's almost midnight, so. Yeah, we're gonna unhook. And we're gonna drop our weight probably about right there. Alright, we're gonna run all the way over here and get that wood chipper. Whoa. That was a glitch. Oh, Garo's still going good. Ooh, Weeder's going. Should do pretty good. Gotta catch that right there. Am I gonna make it down here before Boo turns? Boo's already turned around. Dang, I'm gonna have to catch her. Well, here's the wood chipper. I gotta catch Boo. Yeah, Jason's doing good. One little spot missing in from Boo. Where's my wood chipper at, y'all? Did I already sell it? I don't recall selling now. It's got me puzzled now. Get done with Boo here for a second. I'm gonna check the garage. Yeah, I'm done. Let's see here. Go in the garage. Oh, that's still on sale. Well, I don't see it there. Should be right in here. Well, folks. I guess I already sold it. Over here, forestry. Zero. I guess I done sold it. Oh, I'll be. Drove all the way down there for nothing. See, everything's good on me somehow. Who didn't leave down there? Jason didn't leave none. So I need to drop into this reader here. Let it get out to the end. Now I'll do a little patch right there. There we go. That's how we do it. All the rest of that's good. And voila. And voila. Get to go catch Jason now. Better. Yeah, since we're in a bind for time here, we'll go ahead and let both of them run to the longest they can without hitting each other. All right. Full. It's got over too far. Alright, I still like a little bit from being full. I'm gonna go catch Boo. Then I'm gonna run this up to the shop, dump it. I wish I remembered how much I had left when I dumped. Alright, we're gonna catch her real quick. Don't do it, don't do it, don't do it. I caught it. Go here. Catch you. What did you do? Right here? Yep. All good that way. And I'm in the way. Oh, sorry, Jason. Getting tight. Yep, it's getting a little tight here. There. Too many people in one spot. Got to be kidding me. I think this thing holds 31. Maybe I get full by the end. Okay, we got 100,000 in the grain tanks. And then we got 84,000 in the all right. The blue actually got all of that. So I'll let that go. Back up a little more. I'm gonna go ahead and stop this. Everything's good here. And then all right. Boo's empty. So I know she got enough. Jason's here at the end. I'm going to stop him, but Lou did the last one, so she'll be on this end. And look like the harvest going to be done. Wish this trailer was a little bit bigger. It ain't going to hold out. There it goes. I'm going to pull it up here out of the way. Okay, right there. That weeder should be good for a little bit. Man, I don't want to dump this. Don't want to dump it on the ground. Noah's going to have to pick it back up just for a little bit. What I think I'm going to do is just put it under the shed for the time being. Under here with this. So 31,000, 84,000. Plus probably 10,000 on the ground somewhere over there. So that's not bad. Let's see, trying to see what weeder's at. Boo's at the end. I need to, oh yeah, right here. Alrighty. She is on the last third. Don't know if I'm going past that weeder or not. Oh, yeah. Got a mile there. Perfect. Alright, I'm going to drive this guy on in. So this header got the... Well, this header don't have the wheels. Okay. That probably need to go this way. I'm just going to leave the beans in this guy, put them on a lean tube. Keep water off of them if it decides to rain. I see it's getting cloudy. I guess we'll put them under this one. Yeah, there we go. Up a little bit more. Oh, not that far. Yeah, right there. Okay. Boo's almost done. Oh, I gotta speed that tractor up. Weeder don't have too much left. Think about pulling a little weeder out and just letting that one finish. Oh, might pass my mark. We're going to go right in here. Folks, we don't use it no more. I'm really thinking about taking this guy here. It has been sitting here several episodes. Oh my god, it's full too. Okay. Move this guy out of the way for temporarily. We'll get this weeder here. Yeah, he'll make a round, folks, and be done. He'll go down and back. So, I'll let that and finish. Come on, start. There you go. I need to catch him on the far end, make sure he's got everything on that end. And folks, that's pretty much going to wrap up this episode. We'll get everything up to the shop here. Everything needs to be pressure washed. Move his planer out of the way. He's all good and full of seeds and stuff, so it should be no biggie. Let's just park him right here for now. He's almost there. Check on our sheeps. They need a little food, but not much. Got a pallet and a half. Well, I'll show you how I've been feeding them. I have to bring a tractor up here once in a while and give them water. I can dehire this guy. Move him up here. See how it just kind of eats a little bit. Oh. Sag me to pull up. It'll suck some in. I bring it back over, dumps it out. And then you look at your thing, see how it done went up. It's 38.86. Okay, look at it again. 39.44. That's how I've been feeding the cows. I let that water get down pretty low. Not too low, though. And then, I'll just bring him back over here. Iron. And he's back to playing again. Let's see. We've got the combine to get him. Let's do him next. Weeder should be back pretty soon. We get that done, we'll probably call it the episode, because we're an hour and a half right now, folks. So. And that, my bottle of water's gone, so. H2O. H2O does the body good. Alrighty. Park this guy under here. Alright, he is finishing up the last third. Folks, our cows are doing some okay, need a little bit more food. I need to take a load of beans to the pigs, dump it, fill that up, and that'll help out emptying out the combines. I forgot about that. We'll probably do that on the next episode, so I have some stuff to do while we're planting and stuff. But anyway, folks, I'm going to go ahead and get off here. Been Farming Simulator 17 on Sonofka map. You're here on Mr. Blue Farms, which is me. Thank all y'all for watching. Please hit that like button. Share me with your friends. Subscribe. If you haven't subscribed yet, go down, go ahead and subscribe. But then go down to the bottom there below this video where it says subscribe. Be a little bell icon there. Make that bell ring, folks, please. That way you'll get all my future postcations of videos, whatever I put out. You'll get to see it. Should send me an email or a text or something, remember how you got it set up. And I guess till next time, folks. Be episode 27, which will be out on Friday. We're going to do some planting. Well, we're going to do some cultivating, planting behind it, and get our combines emptied out and situated. I don't really want to trade in a tractor, but it's getting a lot of hours on it. I think I'm going to make a thing where they get to 40 hours, we'll trade them in. Which, that's nothing on real life, but on Farming Sim, that seems to be quite a bit. Matter of fact, I think it's this tractor? Or the other one? I can't remember. Let's see here. 25 hours. Combine's got some hours on too. Mine's got some hours. Well, I don't know, folks. I think I passed it. That's right. Yeah, mine's got 24 hours. But, till next time. Till next time, folks. Appreciate y'all watching. God bless. Y'all have a good night, day, whatever it is to y'all. I'll see you next episode. All right. Bye.